With election season ramping up, today the Associated Students of Michigan State University is hosting a debate for candidates running for East Lansing City Council. Eight candidates are seeking election for City Council in November. Tonight's debate is an effort to keep students involved and informed on important issues in the city. The debate runs from 7 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. tonight and will be held at the International Center on MSU's campus, room 115.